It's time to investigate more tales of treachery now on your TV in Corrupt Crimes.